think that that's okay. If a man came to me, and hold on. We know that you was cheating with Maurice. We all know that, babe. Kayla knew it. We know it. We all knew it. So you were a side chick. And then when my friend passes away, it's green light, go. Let's post him on the internet. Let's post each other on the internet like we're just so in love. And you already met her kids. My friend would never, ever let you around her children. Ever. Okay? I don't care. A lot of Kayla's friends have reached out to me and told me that they're happy that I'm speaking on this. They're thankful because people are scared to speak up on this. I'm not scared. I can deal with the internet backlash. I can deal with whatever y'all got to say. I'm going to ride for my girl past death. Y'all are sick in the head. Literally sick and twisted. Also, why? I don't even want to take it that far. Like, there's just so much stuff I could say that I really am trying not to say, but it's so sick. But this is to you, at Destiny Noel, since you want to post subs on your story. I'm not subbing nothing. Everybody's going to hear what I have to say because you're sick in the head. I already got the drop on you. You're from Virginia or went to school in Virginia. You're a slime. I thought. And you were in Kayla's brother's DMs. Babe, I saw the DMs. Does Maurice know that you were trying to fuck his dead wife's brother? Does Maurice know that? Oh, I don't know if he does, but that's the type of slide you are. You're sick. You already been around Kayla's children. Sick. A side bitch who got promoted through what? His wife's passing? I know all the details. Don't think that I don't know all the details. I know all the details, but it don't matter. Even if this, you were a side chick and you were still continuing to mess with him, you think it's in good taste to go all over the internet? Like, y'all are sick. Trifling, sick, trifling ass individuals. I don't care. If I ever pass away and I'm married, of course I want my husband to eventually move on. Of course. Do I want him to publicly get into a relationship with a girl he was cheating on me with 5 months later? And have the girl around my children? You knew that man was married? You talking about common sense? You talking about you're so holy in your bio, talking about faith in the Lord? You Christian bitches be sick as hell and sick in the head, honestly. And I just wanted to get on here and say that because, Destiny, you have me blocked on everything. You should have just not had me blocked on everything. I would have just DM'd you all this. But honestly, I want people to know how sick and twisted you are. You and Maurice. I truly do. You guys are sick in the head. People. Ugh. Makes me want to fucking throw up. Truly. Maurice, you've been running around since Kayla passed away in the club, partying, popping bottles, doing this, doing that. Haven't sat your ass down once. I haven't seen a tear fall from his eye. None of us have. The girl who held you down for years and years took care of your child, your extra child that you had on her. The bitch got you. She got you through college. She got you through everything. She built a home for you, a family for you. And that's how you do her? I'm not letting it slide.
Put him on there so we can come.
Yeah, put her on
close.
Because you're sick as hell. You've been sick as hell. I wish she would have been left you. And that's the tea. Send it to the bitch Destiny. And Destiny, you thought these fingers were just for Twitter? If I ever see you, it's up. Promise you. I promise you on God's soul. I don't care. It's up. These Twitter fingers will do a lot more. They will come straight out of a retirement up against that head. But anyways, I don't care.